Okay, I did a video of the lower fall. Trying to do one of the upper. We just had our great big freaky dink storm. And now the water's really low for some reason. If they're taking it up there at the dam.
The dam?
Upper pothole falls area. This is where everybody should come to get their family portraits done in the summer with the sun glistening down off of the water. I mean, is there anything more beautiful? A prehistoric feeling. You feel as if you step back in time 100 million years. There's not normally a waterfall there, but it rained enough to produce one. Let's go check it out. See why it's called the pothole. Oh, this water is even warmer. Water levels normally higher than this. Let's see if I make bubbles and whirlpools just by standing here. Not making any bubbles. That's good. Here comes an airplane. That's not good. A bag fly plane. Thank God I didn't join the Air Force. I'd be fine taking it up the butt, but I don't know if I could suck all those dicks. This burner would get to me after a while. Thank God I didn't join. Big salute to those of you who did. Thank you, guys. You're brave. Yeehaw, I got two rolling checks. Sand. Look at that. And there went a bird. And my ankles are telling me that the black goo wants to escape when I stand on the sand. That could only mean one thing. There's an airplane coming. Because, you know, it's all intrinsically tied together. I mean, of course, if the black goo comes to come out of my ankles in this particular whirl of water, then that automatically implies that an airplane is coming. And if an airplane is implied, then an airplane may as well be. The question is, is it going to be a near miss? Is it going to fly right over me 30 seconds after the battery goes dead? Only time will tell. Like houses of the holy here. Jetliner. I am the devil in disguise. Glad my star is on the rise. But I will never tell you lies. You'll see me coming in the skies. Cause it's so far gone that it can't be saved. And we're so fucked up that we can't be saved. When the needle broke off in our veins, but the song remains the same. And I'm not the one who's so far away. When I see the snake bite into your vein, then you really fall behind once again. And I don't remember why I came. Those are some pretty measly rapids. I think I'm gonna have to go back down in there to the main potholes. Besides, it's getting a little rough traveling that direction.